Nisam Bulubinaka, welcome to my history corner. In my first video, I will take us through to learn and see of our available and unique landmark to share the unknown ending story of Ratu Mara Kapewai's last journey. Before we proceed, I hope that you will enjoy the short video recorded here at Nambukanda Village. Born between 1815 to 1820, a chiefly seafarer and descendant of the Wuniwalu of Mbau. Ratu Mara's father was Ratu Wimbureta, the half-brother of Ratu Tano Abisuanga of Mbau, who was the sixth son of Ratu Mbanu Wimbali Babalangi, the third Wuniwalu of Mbau, from 1770 to 1803. He was thus not only a potential contender for the title of Wuniwalu of Mbau. His mother was Roko Mary Wisanga of Tupou, Lakemba in Lau. Ratu Mara was married to Aunty Lolo Kumbo, daughter of Ratu Tano Abisuanga and Aunty Talatoko of Somosomo. Their son was Ratu Johnny Monray Wiwi, who became the father of Ratu Salala Wanayaliali Skula. Was married to Aunty Litiana Maopa, the sister of Ratu Alfred Finau Ulkalala, the Turangana Tuneau and grandfather of Ratu Sir Kamisese Kapewai Tumadile Mara. His grandmother's from his father's side was the daughter of Ratu Yawala, Turangana Tutakau of Somosomo and Tavuni, and Aunty Lebulebu of Mbau. Aunty Lebulebu and Aunty Sausabu were sisters. Aunty Sausabu is Ratu Thakombau's mother. Also, his grandmother from his mother's side hails from the Wusanasau, Naroi Mualenlau. Ratu Mara won fame by sailing his canoe to Tonga, an act of unprecedented audacity to a Fijian seafarer. Returning to Fiji with Ma'afu in 1847, he finally fell out with Ratu Thakombau and was forced to take refuge with Ngarninge of Rewa. He allied with him and other Fijian chiefs, including Kororewulo of Usurandawe and Tulewuka in a formidable coalition dedicated to distractions of Ratu Thakombau. He wages guerrilla against campaigns against Ratu Thakombau until 1859. He was gulled into surrendering himself in Mbau, only to be hanged by honor of his cousin Ratu Thakombau. Fleeing around for life in Tonga and other parts of Fiji was not enough, but just gave up his life as an ending solution to their differences. His last resort was Makurutumbu, Turuguay's regional elders, the Turangon South, for the same protections of his heart from Thakombau. His words was, and I quote, "Kere kere, me ka kuni kanyene tengu Ratu Thakombau, tenge wili me ka isi nyana ukawa," unquote. As he leaves from Mbau, the elders of Nkortumbu sat around a stone bowl of Tanoa Watu, which is called Navaturayawa, situated at the peak of Mount Napakawalwalu, to watch the life proceedings of Ratu Mara's Kapewai's death. Fijian bread or Mandarin iti was his last food that he brought along with him from Nkortumbu on his way to Mbau. It was staged sour to him as he ate it on the morning of his death. Sawi in a king Mandarin, he uttered. Ratu Mara was hanged and died at Mbau Island on the 8th of June, 1859. He was killed as a result of inter-family rivalries involving his cousins, the then ruler of Mbau, Ratu Seru Thakombau. From here derives the two name Mandrewiwi and Skuna. The Nkortumbu warriors snatched his body from the island without being noticed and had a proper burial at the center of the chiefly village of Nambukanda Village, Nkortumbu, Indra, before his heart be eaten by Ratu Thakombau. The Wuniwalu was so surprised when he heard and saw that Ratu Mara's body were missing without any outsider's interference, but little did he know or did not aware that his own traditional elders, whom he always leaned to for protection and revenge, plays an unknown important role behind him. By protecting Ratu Mara's heart and his descendants as per his wish and request, his grave is now a prominent landmark at the center of this chiefly village. Ratu Salala Skuna would have not been heard or known without this act of love and protection. Victory and proud is ours for doing a lot to the Fijian race and Fiji as a whole. But all that comes to effect due to the quick response and caring action made by the Nakoroto Basol. Till we meet again, thank you for being with me in my history corner. Nishamode.